Umar Farooq says, why is it not permissible to use noise cancellation headphones in our salat to improve our focus in salat? Umar, I think you've asked me this on Twitter. I don't know. Most of you guys are on Twitter stalking me. No, I'm just kidding. Maybe I'm not. Okay. So Umar asked me about putting noise cancellation in your ears during salat. The reason is to have more khushu' and submissiveness. Akhi, this is one of the doors of shaitan. It is exactly similar to people who pray and close their eyes during prayer so that they would not be distracted by children walking, by the flash bulbing, bulb in front of them flashing, the light bulb, by this or that. And this is from shaitan. Only the Sufis do this. And scholars say, no, you must not shut your eyes during salat unless there is something extremely important or in need. Yeah, for example, a child comes, and this happened to me while praying once, a child comes who is 5 years of age, 6 years of age, stands in front of you face to face and starts to make faces in front of you during salat. Two of the worshippers next to me broke their salah in laughter, couldn't tolerate this. So in this case, yes, this is something that is not usual. You close your eyes, no problem. Noise cancellation is the same concept. I have a relative of mine who had died, may Allah have mercy on his soul, used to pray in the first row, stopped coming to the masjid. His mom called, I went to see him. He said, I'm distracted in the masjid. People next to me move, they pick their noses, their phones ring, the air conditioning. In my home, I find my tranquility. Few months later, his mom called and I come and she says, look at him. And what's happening? He prays only in a certain spot in a room that is locked. And no one else shares this room with him. And he says, I'd like it to be pure and specifically for prayer. Few months later, he started turning off the AC and the lights and praying in dark. He says, I find my heart closer to Allah Azza wa Jal. Few months later, he stopped praying altogether and died not praying. He was mentally sick because of the whispering of the shaitan and allowing the OCD to control him. Akhi, the Prophet did not do it, neither the companion nor the tabi'een. They prayed when birds were there, when dogs would come in some of the narrations, with the donkey passing in front of them, as in Mina, in Hadith Ibn Abbas. Nobody complained and said, listen, I cannot pray, you're destroying my prayer, because the prayer that was in their heart. Physically, they were just standing and they were worshipping Allah Azza wa Jal, and this is why it is not permissible. And finally,